Nelson Mandela is to Africa. She has lived without her freedom for most of the last 20 years. Her crime was to believe an election result that made her the leader of her country, Burma. 20 years. But she's out now. We send a special message of thanks for the people of Amnesty International and the U2 fans that campaigned for her release.